Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel.
Today we are going to show you assignment of taxonomy LSE07. Question number 1, part A. Write the principles of taxonomy and systematics in brief. Question number 1, part B. What is omnispective classification? Question number 2, A part, differentiate between homology and analogy with proper diagram. Question number 2, part B. List the principles of binomial nomenclature. Question number 3, part A, differentiate between alpha and omega taxonomy. Question number 3, part B. What are the keys and how they are used in plant taxonomy? Question number 4, part A. Describe with example how morphological and anatomical evidences can become a tool for taxonomists. Question number 4, part B. Discuss main problems of two kingdom classification system. Question number 5, write short notes on the following. First, numerical taxonomy. Second, taxonomic hierarchy. Third, national parks. Fourth, herbarium ethics. Question number 6. Give an account of pre-Darwinian evolutionary theories. Question number 7. Explain the concept of coevolution with the help of an example of host-parasite relationship. Question number 8. Give an account of geological records. Question number 9. Make a comparison of between Homo habilis and Homo erectus. Question number 10, part A, discuss sources and expressions of variability. Question number 10, part B, describe the mechanism of speciation. Please do share and like this video and do ask your queries through comments.